probably the last time gonna get to go winter camping this season.
Oh, that's hot, baby.
This is the probably the last time gonna get to go winter camping this season. I think it's already spring actually, or really early spring. But the conditions are just nice enough where I can get one more outing here. And it's great because we get to test the our base camping setup with the Seek Outside 12-man teepee that I actually have flexi pitched down to sort of like an 8-10 man-ish, and also got the winter well stove, so I'll get to see that.
One man.
Pretty windy, winds over 20 kilometers an hour. It's not that bad, but see just how well the tent's holding up. And in situations of higher winds, you can see that loop over there, you can stake that out. You know, somewhere to the ground in different areas. There's I believe 3 hooks on there, so you can, you know, have some nice anchorage. And you can also tie the center pole to the chimney pipe as well, just to really rigidify everything. And you can obviously, you know, add additional stakeout points and whatnot, but this was enough.
All right. Oh, that's hot, baby.
We are cooking up some Beyond Meat Burgers. More Beyond Meat Burgers. As soon as I can find something to open this with. Oh, I didn't open. Okay, we got it. These are beautiful. Oh. Oh. Got the buns. We're civilized out here. We put the thing back on. Alrighty. We're gonna be putting some eggs on these bad boys too.
into the fire. Need to separate these a little bit. Okay. Trying to separate the eggs as much as I can reasonably. There, that's okay. Away from you. Away. Give me the damn thing. Give me the damn. Damn, it smells amazing in here. It smells amazing in here. No! Soldier down!
It's hot!
Mm. Got the eggs flipped on there. What do you call this again? Over easy?
Yeah.
And this is maybe like over medium-ish. No, it's still okay. Okay, we'll take it off. I was gonna use the camera.
This is what we call lunch.
Turn it off for a bit. How does that look? Is that good enough for you? No more?
That's good.
Bon appetit.
Look at this. Yeah, squid.
Good? Nice. Color. Winds ease down. Sky's breaking. Could see some sky. It's looking like it's gonna be a nice clear night.
Yep.
Have enough.
Nope. Having breakfast, gonna eat and pack up soon before it gets even windier. Tent held up like a champ though against this wind. Wasn't too bad, it was like 18 to 20 kilometers an hour-ish. Got windier around the morning, but it should be picking up here. So, making some good old breakfast. Getting the heck out of here. You see the center pole there is dancing a little bit, but she's holding up like a champ. Seiko side, great work. Oh god damn it, yes baby, yes, yes. Need coffee. Oh God. Wow. Wow, that's dark roast, man. Cheers.